Alright, getting prepped for the day. Someone told me that I can take this, and if I hold shift, and put it back in. Oh. I mean, I can put it back in the top shelf. Doesn't make me want to put it back in there. No. No. What's going on, YouTube? My name is Diesel, and today, we're back. Cooking Simulator here. Recipe Manager. Listen, when PewDiePie wants something, he really wants something. Not owned. And he really wants a hamburger. Cheeseburger. Hamburger. It says hamburger, but there's cheese on it, so it's a complete lie. It's a fallacy. It's a cheeseburger. I'll purchase it. There. New ingredient. Get some cheddar in there. Cheddar makes it better. Now, as far as decorations, I forgot to hit the not owned part, so it's totally stuff available for us. So we're gonna go ahead and purchase some things here. Oh, it's only a hundred cash. I like it. Hey Gordon. Watch out, bot. Big guy. Yeah, 100cc. Gonna need some new ingredients. Yeah, I'm aware. Got some burgers going in here. Not owned. A little futuristic style. Yeah. Some bricks. Not owned. Okay. Because we got 60s countryside. Modern. A hotel. Which actually looks a little bit nicer than the future. I'm going to go with that. Let's go with the hotel and the ceiling. Oh, we gotta wait to level 19. Oh, the future, modern, hotel. Let's go with modern. What's the prefab one look like? It looks like concrete. Okay. All right. So we got hamburgers, and look at our kitchen now. Oh, it's fancy. Oh, we got a fancy kitchen. This kitchen's fancy. Oh, what's up? We got this different tiling over here, and then we got the futuristic tiling over here. We're gonna be fine. Now, just in case we get hamburgers, you're really going to need to slice up. So let's pre-prep some slices, and I'm also gonna pre-prep some lemon slices just in case. Just in case somebody wants. To be silly. Some cheddar. Normally the hamburger slices, they call for a 20 gram slice. That's a 19 gram slice. Silly, right? But it's ready. It's ready, it's locked and loaded. It's a giant slice of cheddar. But maybe that's how we make them. That's our choice. Let's go ahead. Now you're really gonna need to have that the perk to be able to hold everything in time perfectly. Otherwise, you're gonna have the worst time trying to make some slices. Now, the hamburger is actually probably not the best idea. Let's put a little tomato slice right there. Got the rest of that right there, and then that we can just it's an extra slice. It's 13 grams though. It needs to be 20. That's a 26 gram slice. It's a top though. Better than the bottom. Let's see. Let's grab an onion. And this is just in case somebody wants to order a hamburger, aka cheeseburger, today. Ta-dow! Get that pre-slicing. It's a perfect 20 gram slice of onion. 13 grams. Chuck it. 42 grams. 45 grams. It's a topper. Tell you what, we'll just chuck that because we got a perfect slice. It's perfect. Tell you what, it just looks so different. It looks so awkward to me for some reason. Oh, it's because it's completely changed? Oh, okay. Ceiling looks nice. Now, the level 19 wired one looks crazy. That's the one I want. Because we're going to keep this like a futuristic style. And our doors have not reappeared. Got 3 minutes left on the preparation. Someone also asked, how can you extend it if there are perks and there are skill points to go ahead and extend your preparation phase for even longer. Which I would totally have you recommend. I'd recommend doing that. Let's get the day started, bro. Oh, baked cod. Ugh. Oh my god. All right, we need some lemon juice. 5. Clarified butter. 7. That was fine. It's fine. And olive oil. Oh, Popeye! Olive oil. That's my terrible olive oil impression. Sometimes it has to be done. Too much? It's way too much. But it's already cooked. How is this looking? Potatoes are looking good. Let's just bake that up. And what we need to do is continue to turn that on. We'll flip this. Boom. All right, this one is almost done. These potatoes should be done right now. These potatoes are done, bro. Put those there. This is all done as well. Oh my goodness, everything's getting done. We put 6 things of rosemary sprigs in there. Not rosemary, that's parsley. Parsley and some lemons. Hopefully this is not as trash as the rest of the cod dishes that I prepared.
What didn't you like? What didn't you like about it?
I probably put too much unwanted. Oh, sunflower oil. Oh, I guess I didn't need sunflower oil in the pan. I'm just so used to it. Olive oil, not enough olive oil. Too much. Heating mistakes in the cod. The cod's a weird one, bro. Beef chuck. A derper doesn't... Oh, we got a hamburger order. And he calls PewDiePie a derper. How dare you? That's okay. We got some pre-pro up. It wants it quick, but that's okay because this is also pretty much done here. Pretty much. Let's go ahead and grab you. We're going to get a baking tray real quick. Get 2 buns. Got a bun in the oven. I do not. You. Pop you in there. These should be done. Let's grab this plate. Let's pop you here. Put it sideways. This is exactly how it should be. Let's get these 2 potatoes and put it on top there. And I believe we're going to need some... what do we need to garnish? Rosemary twigs. 2 rosemary twigs. What happened there? What's happening over here? What am I dumping over there? I don't even know. 4 chops and applesauce. Come on, baby. Oh, it was so close to perfect. You were so close to perfection. But not enough seasoning on my meat. All right. And speaking of meat, let's go ahead and we'll pop on our burgers. Now the burger has to be fried here. Or pan fried. Not pan fried, but just put it on the fryer. Fry for 50 seconds, each side up, salt and pepper. So let's salt them. Now the thing about a hamburger is there's no real good way to stack it. What? Yeah, there's no good way to stack it. It just stacks it. All you have to do is just get it on the plate. And you should be A-okay. Everyone should be all right with it. 3 grams of salt. 3 and 3. Season, that's the burger. And then we're also going to need some ketchup. Let's go get some ketchup. Some liquids. Some ketchup. Let's purchase the ketchup. I'm going to put this right here. For everyone to enjoy. Is this on? Nothing's on? Is everything on? Nothing's on. All right. Gonna turn you on there. So, salt, black pepper, fry for 50 seconds each side up, and then drizzle with ketchup for 10 milliliters, and then transfer to the plate. Don't put ketchup onto the burger while on the plate, because then it'll become like a soupy thing, and it's gross. You don't want that. Nobody wants that. So this is gonna take 50 seconds per side. So when we flip it, that's when we'll turn on that stuff right there. Let's get a plate. Grab this plate. Whoa. Alright. I'm gonna flip it. Flip your meat. It's good to keep your meat flipped. Come on. Gotta flip our meat. Boop. Yeah. Fantastic. Let's go ahead and we'll start turning on the oven. Bake these buns. We gotta bake these buns, baby. A bun baker. And then we'll transfer it just like it is. A burger bun, onion, burger meat, cheddar, tomato, burger bun, serve hot. You got it. Oh, Hold on. We burnt the buns. We got burnt buns, y'all. It's never good when you burn your buns. Thanks, Diesel. I'll put you there. You're almost good. Let's go ahead and crank that up. To 11. And you should be okay. And it should take a little time for that to cool off. Buns are done. Buns are done, everybody. These buns are done. Oh, gazpacho. I am not afraid of his gazpacho. All right, so we'll put this down on here to flip it. We're gonna flip it. Boom. All right, ketchup, 10 milliliters. Put it on here. Don't put it on the don't do it on the dish itself. Because if you do, it'll cause a mess. People will hate it. Let's get that onion ring. Perfect. It doesn't need to be on the actual bun. It just needs to be on the plate. We're going to do it in order. So burger meat, cheddar slices, 19 grams cheddar, tomato, and then the bun. And that's a beautiful thing right there, man. That is a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful cheeseburger. Hamburger, cheeseburger, whatever you want to call it. That is for you. Enjoy yourself. Almost a five-star burger. It's almost a five-star burger. We did it, folks. PewDiePie is very, very happy. The first time he came in here, he wasn't too happy with the pasta. But the hamburger, he's all about it. Guest complaints? What are your complaints? Bad cutting technique. Wrong amount of product. Heating mistakes. The burger buns were perfect. Perfection. Perfection. The derpa is happy. Ugh. Alright, so while our duck is boiling, we got about... it's getting into the orange. Oh, we'll put it back in there. Get into the orange here, so let's go ahead and give our gazpacho, which we have already pre-prepped, to you. My friends, enjoy yourself. A five-star gazpacho. As it should be. There was a little... I added a little much. Yeah, wrong amount of product. It just means you get more to eat, baby. More tuna. We got some tuna right here, baby. Rock and roll. Tuna slabs. Put you there. I'm not doing that pasta dish. Five things of salt. Pepper. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Put you over here. This duck should be... done. This onion is well cooked. Let's take out the vegetables first, because if they're cooked and they're making a burn, it's no buenos. Oh, $2.99. Whoa. We were so close to a perfect pour again. We're getting good at it. We're getting okay at it. We're getting there. Let's put this down here. Duck is out. I don't think it's gonna be very good though. Nope. What am I not doing right on this? Let's see. Guest complaints. Too much salt, too much pepper, too much water. What?
Whatever.
Alright, so now what we're gonna do here is we're gonna re-roll this. Re-roll order. That one. Beautiful. Now what are you gonna give me? Two of them? Two dishes? Like right in a row? Back to back? Oh, good. More baked cod. Oh, and salmon. We got salmon. I can do salmon all day. Let's grab the cod. One, two, three. And then we just need to add some bell pepper and some cumin. Perfect. This tuna dish is going to be delish. Delish, especially after that terrible duck meal. Tuna steak, plenty of time, ready, set, and... Ah, it's the perfect tuna. We're still good at it. We're still good. We're sizzle sizzling, baby. Sizzle sizzle. That's looking like it's gonna be okay. Let's flip it up. Let's get a baking tray here. I'm really gonna try and make sure this cod is okay. I know I said I don't care, but I kind of care at the same time. You're almost good. You're not even on. How dare you? It's going to take a little bit of time. Let's go ahead and grab some plates a while. All right, so we're going to simmer this down. We're going to simmer down now. Simmer plus down equals simmer down now. Flip it. Perfect. We'll take this. Let's grab you. We're going to put... We're going to put this down. Put it down. Put it down. Got 5 milliliters of this. 6 milliliters. It'll be fine. Clarified butter. 4 milligrams. Milliliters. I get them confused. And clarified butter. Olive oil. Olive oil. 5 milliliters. Perfection. As close as I can get to it. Alright. Salmon fillet is almost done. Potatoes are almost there. Lemons are good. We need one more dish. Also for this, what do we have to garnish? Parsley. 3 sprigs. 1, 2, 3. This is for the cod. We'll take the lemons for the cod. Put those on there a smidge a while. How is this looking? It's looking bangarang, Rufio. How are you looking? Almost done, my friends. My friends. How about them potatoes? Them taters is done too, baby. Woo! Let's grab you salmon fillet. We'll grab you potato. You potato. They're hot potatoes, everybody. Hot potato, hot potato. Put you there. Send it! Send it, baby. Yes! 5 stars, send it. Such a gorgeous, beautiful thing. It was not that bad. How dare you? Oh, cod. The cod's hot. It's hot cod. And we have tomato soup, but the tomato soup, we got it from yesterday, so we're just going to heat that bad boy up. This is going to be trash. 3 stars. Yeah. The baked cod I can never get right. I even went in the sandbox mode. I just could not. I understood. I understand this. It's the heating technique. I just can't get it down. How long? For 35 seconds? I could just use the timer. That would be the best thing. Someone asked in the comment section down below. He's like, how come you don't use the timer, dummy? I was like, because I don't need no stinking timers. 5 there. What we're going to do is we're just going to pop this in here. But we're going to move over to our tomato soup because it's all done. This was 5 stars yesterday. It was a 5-star dish yesterday. So let's go ahead. We'll take this. Move this around. Let's see what we do with this. It's good. Turn it on a bit. Soup. Just heat up a smidge. A tad. A hint. I don't like how it doesn't give me any indication of like whether or not it's hot. I'm just going to heat it up a tad. Should be all nice and warm. So hot it's scalding. I put it on for here for like 10 seconds. Experimentation. Come on, baby. Let's go. Can we get that perfect pour again? I don't think we will, but we can try. Aww. Aww. This is going to be garbage. I have a feeling. I just have it deep in my soul. I can feel it. It's a four. Oh my god. All you got to do is keep all the soup that you have available. Make sure it's perfect. Just heat it up a smidge. We're getting paid. It's a $50 soup, bro. You're looking pretty done there too. Oh, perfect. It's perfectly done. Perfectly cooked. Boom. Put some horseradish on here. Horseradish. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. Thank you. Baked trout. The fish is done. Fish is done. 5 stars. Perfect. Gazpacho's done. Let's just wait for the derper to review us. I'm not waiting for no derper to review me, dog. Got this gazpacho. This is pre-prepped gazpacho. Almost 5 stars. Is that the end of the day? Can I go home? Is it Miller time? Can I crack open a brew? I'm no longer taking orders. How much is in here? 429. We'll save that for tomorrow. And you know what? We didn't make too much of a mess today. Just a little bit of salts over here. A little bit of some seasons. Let's put it over here. We're fine. Let's put this dish back. Or the baking tray. Everything turned off. You're a little worn. You'll be fine, though. I don't know what I did there. I don't know what I did. And it's overcooked pasta that's been there for days. I don't know what this is, but we're getting rid of it. I don't know what I did. It doesn't matter what I did. It's dirty and it must be cleaned on our brand new floors. I'll tell you what, everything looks down profile, baby. I dig it. I dig it. Let's see what kind of perks we unlock here. We're all done. Let's see what kind of XPs we get to please. Oh, look at us. We're going up. Let me guess. A critic is going to come in here and just ruin my day. $284 total income. Expenses, $519. Really? Meals income. Tip income. We're going to have to expand those tips. Tomorrow we're getting inspected. It's a great chance to raise our fame. Be ready. Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready, hooker. Boom. New perks are available. Beautiful. Ooh. Long reach connections. Lower score requirements to pass food critic exams. I like that. I like that. Busy day start. We've got time enhancers, time rewinders, dish analyzer. Busy day start. Every dish with 2 daily quests. A refund. I'll tell you what. Connections. It's good to have connections. Lower score requirements to pass the food critic exams. So we're on easy street. How about some tips? We need some more cash. Let's get some more cash, bro. Give me the cash. Beautiful. Fast repairs. Tell you what, if we string together 4 dishes, get more fame points. Lovely. Well, we made our hamburger and hamburger / cheeseburger for pewds. For the pewds again. It keeps on coming into the restaurant, so we keep on having to cook them the best food possibly available. Our duck breast with apples are quite popular, and it's our special of the day. Ew. We got some gazpacho, we got 1 serving of gazpacho. We got a couple servings of our tomato soup. Potatoes is all prepped up and ready to go. I may have to slice up some more stuff. Critics should be here in 5 hours. Well, that'll be in the next episode, folks. If you enjoyed this video, by all means, hit that like button. Helps out my channel ever so much more than you know. And if you like it a whole lot, go ahead, hit subscribe. New videos are coming out every single day, every single week. Folks, have a great day, afternoon, evening, good night. Peace out, like, shout, y'all. And I will check you out right here again in Cooking Simulator next time.